Welcome back, everybody, on this misty day as we travel through our lands to the southern region in search for tin and copper because we're fucking down on a lot of stuff. And our torches are like the pathways, so it's perilous today in this foggy morning.
Trying to get another boat open that it doesn't fucking.
Odin did not agree with the last one and bashed it out of existence.
Same so. Same with our wrath.
Yeah. Game does not like us having ships. Anyway, we're heading south to the forest ruins where we can leave our carts and then we're going to investigate. If I show you on the map, the forest cultist's bone cave has been cleared out, as you can see. And then green tree towers are the landmark, and then green tree crossing is the mark for where we might build the bridge, depending if we figure out how to do it right. Keeps them off you, do you know what I mean? And the ancient seed looked like something new. Forest ruins, workbench set up, and I've got myself a wee tent ready to go for sleeping. Right, so I'm gonna set my spawn point here and go and scout along the coast.
Oh, well, I'm gonna make myself a tent then.
I wish you could like a blueprint some buildings, and if you have the resources, just like lob them down.
Yeah, it would be handy.
Maybe a suggestion, maybe. The main objective today, folks, is definitely tin, copper, and a ship.
Oh my god,
I found 10. I found 10 at least. Fog and effect in this forest is good shit. Like.
The fog in the forest?
Yeah. Up to 7-10 already. One person more. We have shitloads of copper down back at home, don't we?
Yeah.
If I see any out here, I'll mark it anyway. And the other reason for being out here, we need to clear the forest cul-de-sac because the path's going to come down this way. Been very successful on the 10 hunt for 27 so far.
Good shit.
There's some more right now.
Come out now and help with the ore gathering and stuff.
Well, I'm coming back from the first hall just to throw him a card. It's two treasures for a card out here.
I just put a fence around the whole lot of it so the monsters can't get in as easy, and then just put a gate on the front.
It's just more claimed land for us. Makes it safer. Which one of these is ours?
Mine's filled with wood, so. Did you go along this coastline, uh-huh, and get tin?
Yeah, I've already. Or some things should be sitting about because I've mined it up. Yeah, and while we're both out here, we'll do the forest cultists as well.
Sweet. Bandit. Oh. just keep running. I'll get rid of the spawner. Or spawner fish.
Oh, darn. Fucking. It's alright, at least we'll have that save point saved this way. Half down here is going to be tough. Definitely done well, okay.
Well, it doesn't have to be along the coast, so it doesn't. We can just.
I know what. Like, I'm going
to. Just cut it through the forest.
True, I suppose. It is fucking nightmare over here. I've been down this way in ages. Looks
easy. I know, it has been a while, look. I got a bunch of tin.
I've got loads in the cart and got some on me. Just having like a green tree tower and what the fuck we're going to be doing down here.
We need stone to be raising the ground up so we can place down beams in the water because it might be too deep.
Yeah, true.
I brought a stack. Let's get us started at least.
I'm just on the other side of it, looking across, going like, it's land we haven't touched. It's mysterious.
Well, we can get a path on the way over, and then we can keep all that wood I have for the bridge.
Do the path off the camera, like, I'm gonna do that.
Ah, that's no sweat, then.
Because, don't want too many episodes, because then that means every episode's gonna be pathing. Because everywhere we go.
I would have been boating if I didn't fuck up.
But we'll get the boat eventually, because like, we'll have to do the Elder anyway, and it's still close by. We could have boated to it, like, but... Because we could have sailed down the river.
Yeah.
We'll boat eventually. Clear out the trees around here. Some more tin as well. We should upgrade our hose, maybe.
Back at the sweet camp anyway. Two grey dwarfs were trying to get me, but they found it really difficult because of the fence.
Alright, I'll head back as well. Get our goods moved up for refinement.
Fuck this dwarf, he keeps moving.
They're a good source of resin, so kill them if you see them. Because you can also get resin out of trees sometimes, but dwarves seem to give you lots.
I'm gonna put the 10 I got in your cart. If you're, are you going back?
I thought you were going back as well. I thought they were fine. Are anybody? Why would you stand out here?
Yeah, I was just gonna go make the path, the green tree. Or no, I'll bring the supplies down the green tree and make a weave forward thing.
Like, yeah, switch it up.
Just so
yeah,
like,
you do that.
Cause I have a shitload of loot.
Get the stuff back then for refining.
I'll sleep first.
Green trees where it should build the forge, the next forge. Make it into just a wee small bridge town. But we definitely need a forge for copper far out.
Yeah, so do.
So we need more power.
I'm gonna sleep first.
Yeah. So, I need a bed closer to my fucking. I mean, a fire closer to my.
Says there's enemies nearby.
Let me sleep, alright, look.
No, it just says there's enemies nearby for me. There's grey doors at the front.
We camps all around this show.
That's needed.
Definitely. Can't just keep running back and forth. Like... Right. Off I go.
the first proper split up of trade cards.
Start trying to pop as much as you can. There is one already started, if you go down through the pop. Have you seen it? Like, it's just basic, like, but you can change it in any direction you want. God, we built an inn. I haven't even fucking forgot about that inn.
Alrighty.
Because I think the main in town, then the inn. I might head up there and get copper as well, actually. Still gonna need plenty of that. Back home, thanks to trusty roots of the Viking Empire. Forest cultists are dead, aren't they? Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, we have 8 copper, 6 tin. I'll turn them into some bronze now. Six bronze so far.
We need 8 bronze to make the nails for the ship.
How many nails is that ship?
80. So it's 8 bronze. mid at the green tree. There's a path. There's no lights or anything on it, like, but there's a path.
I mean, I have 14. I have 21 bronze, so I think I'll get us some good shit.
She does. I'm a green tree doing my thing.
If I can get a ship, I can sail down. So there's 8 left after I built myself a sword and the nails, so there should be enough for you to build yourself an item of armor or weapon, whatever your choice.
How much is it to make the AT gear thing since you're there? You can deliver it to me if you have enough.
That was supposed to be the expensive one, was it not? No, there's an other might be. Hang on. Yep, there is one off.
Good shit, you can deliver out to me.
So, the thing we're needing now is copper and tin again. Mostly copper, there's a good bit of tin still. I'm heading down with your shit and get some more mining done.
Alright, I've got two beds down here.
Creepy night, the path to the main in town's been all darkened out, so it was creepy looking up at it. Even the ones down here are darkened. troll on the path, he's gonna get me. Troll has smashed my cart to bits, they can't help.
I'm fighting myself.
Oh.
Making my way back. I'll help you now. Fuck off, shaman. Not a broke.
To perilous at night. Best we launch here for the evening.
I enjoy it. There's all sorts of grey dwarves. You can just see their eyes in the trees. Where are you?
I died in the forest. I'm gonna head back to the wee camp. Well, fuck's sake. On the beach. Trying to rebuild the card and grab them.
Oh no, I've been fighting like fuck over here.
All your weapons in the card box.
Oh no.
Arrived at last.
Just as I finished the wall.
Here, your weapon's in the cart. I need to get myself a spear as well, because I use sword and spear. Spears for certain shit. Don't think it's javelin anymore. And then armor and shit. But I think once we get our bridge, we'll head to the Elder. I think we're ready to take
them. Yeah, we can do it off camera. Save him from having to...
Hey, how long has this been on?
It's been an hour.
Alright, so the next time we'll hopefully have this path back and forth finished off a little bit more, and the bridge construction started at least. And then finally we'll cross down to the Elder, even though it's a bit of a way away. I bet we don't even need to build a bridge, for fuck's sake. I wonder if that is actually a river. Because all
don't really, like, but it just adds to the world.
Yeah.
It's a shortcut as well from having to go all the way down the river to find it. Across on.
Well, anyway, we'll find out what happens next time. Anyway, later, my fuckers.